Assyrians.
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 There's Nahum's tomb.
What is Assyrian?
Assyrian is the bad one.
And then the Chaldean is also.
لماذا تركتني؟ هي إل هي شنو إله قوش هي الحقيقة هي شنو إله الحق
هذا معنى قوش means truth
the patriarchy of this area and Telesco for the another area. Five different areas.
Telesco, Bapova, Batnaya, Christian, Tyrian.
Okay.
ثم الشيخان.
And then Sheikhan.
ثم جنبور.
And then Jambur.
ومركز الأبرشية وين؟ القوش.
And then.
وهذا كان مسؤول أبرشية 1061 إجارة مطران من دهوك.
So this was the main office for the patriarchy, and this man was the patriarch. The first patriarch to be here.
بعدين اجانا الثاني مطران.
Then this is the second one, Michael.
Michael بالضبط. Michael. هذا بقى 40 سنة بالأبرشية.
Stayed 40 years in this.
Is there anyone still here, based here?
هيا أنا موجود هون هلا. هيا مطران.
هذا مات.
Okay, he passed away.
He passed away. بس هذا باقي.
This one's still here.
حالياً,
he's still here.
حالياً, now, this.
He's the present one.
Yeah, now he's the bishop of Al-Kush, the third one.
Is he at the monastery then?
Yeah.
At the monastery.
The modern.
Bilbinan.
The big building outside
BC.
Oh, the big building, yeah. Thank you.
Is it for you?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. No, but I mean, were you living here?
Yeah.
You were living here when they were.
Yeah. All the youth, they stay in the Al-Kush. They were with weapon.
The
Peshmerga. دهوك أربيل العوائل والنساء والبنات والكبار بقوا الشباب واللي يقدر يحمل سلاح. كان عمر 70 80 ليه يحمل سلاح بدل حدود 15
على الحدود ولا بالحسكة ولا
هون
أو even here in this village when there was ISIS around so all the girls like the ladies the children they evacuated they went to Erbil
Dahok
and Sulaymaniyya and then all those men who are able to fight, they got the weapons and then they would stay in the city. Stay here right? And then to fight.
They stay here.
Ah, okay. Huh. A second about.
Can I ask you a question? So during the time of Daesh, when they were getting close to here. And this was protected. I heard a story that that in the Rabban Hormizd monastery that some refugees lived that were escaping. Is that true?
So it happens three times they flee.
And did they
القوش بالمرحلة الأولى والثانية كانت مأوى للاجئين قرقوش والموصل لأن كان حدود 10,000 عائلة بالموصل.
So all the families from Karakosh and Mosul, around 10,000 families, they came here.
They came here. Did anyone live in the monastery?
في المدارس, المدارس, الكنيسة, البيوت الفارغة.
Like the church and the schools and all the empty houses.
They lived everywhere.
كان قد حدود المية.
Do you think I could be a priest? تعتقد هو ممكن يكون يعني مطران أو كاهن
بس يعني الحسب اللي يعني التقليد اللي عندنا موجود لا مو كاهن ليش؟ لأنه زي ماله زي مدني
So according to
Thank you.
German what?
Kukulkan.
Oh, really? Oh, I didn't come in here. I didn't know that was here.
Oh, you didn't come in here?
No, I didn't. I missed this. The door was closed. I thought, oh,
hey, look
that's...
at this. It's the thing of Jesus. Yeah, it's the VCR. This is more modern.
Yeah.
Their armies reached Jerusalem.
زين من هناك جابوا أسرى.
And from there they brought prisoners or like.
Yeah. واحد من الأسرى اللي وصل القوش اسمه القون.
One of those people they imprisoned, his name was Alcon.
القون ولد ناحوم.
And so Nahum is the son of Alcon.
أحد أنبياء الاثنى عشر الصغار في العهد القديم.
One, the son of one of the 12 prophets in the Old Testament.
وتنبأ بسقوط نينوى سنة 612 قبل الميلاد.
And he prophesied that Nineveh would fall the year 1612.
وفعلا نينوى سقطت على يد الميديين والقلدان وكانت آخر نهاية بلدة أشور.
This happened. Like this was the last city that could possibly be for the Assyrians.
فبقى نبي ناحوم بالرغم من كونه يهودي بقى مزار معزز.
So even though he's Jewish, he still has like the people when they visit him, they honor him. It's an honorary like site.
عظام.
The bones, his bones.
محفوظة في كنيسة مارميخا اللي هي أقرب المدرسة.
In the Saint Michael Church.
هون قريبة يوم الكنيسة.
Nearby.
ليش؟ لأنه اليهود رادوا يأخذوا.
They wanted to take the bones.
أهل القوش ما قبلوا قالوا إن كان مسلم أو مسيحي أو زيدي هذا مع البلدة.
This person from here, he's supposed to remain.
كان أكو شخص اسمه موسى يهودي. يسكن مقابل المزار في البيت الترهون مقابل المزار موسى زوجته سعيدة وكان عنده ثلاث بنات وولد هون يدير المزار.
So there was a Jewish man called Moses and he had his wife and three children and he was like responsible for this Nahum site.
من أجل قرار الحكومة العراقية في الخمسينات طرد اليهود.
So when the order came from the Iraqi government in the 50s to kick all the Jews out, so he left with them. He left the country.
بقى بدون خلينا نقول مدارات بسبب سقوط الأمطار وما أمطار خرب.
So the site or where his tomb was, because no one was taking care of it, and so because of the weather and the rain and all of this, it kind of collapsed.
وقت سقوط صدام بعد سقوط صدام
after the fall of Saddam
اجت منظمة من أربيل
there's a organization came from Erbil
وتم تسقيف المزار بشكل كامل تسقيف المزار
and they fixed the site, the roof, everything.
في 2018 اجوا مهندسين خبراء بالتراث من تشيكوسلوفاكيا.
Engineers came from
وبدوا بناء تقريبا 3 سنوات.
They started building the site. It took them around 3 years.
ورجعوا إلى حيث ما كان شكله القديم.
And they fixed it like it looks like the original.
هسه الله شوفوا كامل مكمل.
And now you look, is this perfectly done?
على أساس ينفتح أول العام يعني قبل سنتين صارت كورونا.
It was supposed to be open in the beginning like of 2020, but then COVID happened.
تأجل. السنة الثانية هم صارت كورونا هم تأجل.
And then the next year also COVID continued and so it was like delayed.
حاليا بقت طيب معلقة ما بين الأقليم والمرقس والجهة الممولة. المفاتيح حاليا عند مديرة الناحية هنا جبري الأخ موجودة عند مديرة الناحية استطلارا يعني من يخبروها ما تقصر ترسل المفتاح وهي جماعة الشرطة يفتحون يزورون المتحف يزورون المزار.
Yeah, but it still remained closed for the public. But the keys are with one of the leaders of the province, and so. But whenever you ask her, she will give you the keys. Like we'll send someone with the keys, and then they will come and open it for you to see.
But
not saying not always they open.
قبر النبي نافوم موجودة نص الكنيسة.
So the tomb, the main tomb, is placed in the middle of the church.
وقبر أخته سارة
and the,
خارج المزار يعني بالحوش.
And the tomb of his sister Sarah is placed right outside the area.
هذا يعني هذا مختصر عن النبي.
So this is like a summary.
طبعاً هو
النبي. Wow, that's so good.
هلا مش مفتوح
بتقدرون تشوفوا من برا
من برا
يعني من الشارع يبين واضح كل شيء يبين.
So it looks from if you look from the street if you look from afar everything is clear
قبر باصارة من هيجي غرفة صغيرة موجودة قبر باصارة وقبر موجود بالكنيسة مسيجة.
Yeah, so the Sarah's tomb like with her sister is well at a small room outside. But his tomb is like right in the middle of the church.
So we can see it from the outside.
Let's see and show from Mombasa.
Maybe open.
We're unable to get inside, but there's the outside of Nahum's tomb.